when results don't go like you thought they would. Or you smashed them and got A stars. Just remember where you learned all your stuff. And all of it was free. You always remember your time at the academy. You wish you'd been coming here since you were three. I'm talking about English, maths and science and RE. History, geography, travel and tourism and ICT. Teachers past and present wish you all the best. Even if one or two of you were just pests. So students now, go and do yourself proud. Try and stand out in a crowd and remember your time at the academy. Remember your time at the academy.
Hey, good luck to all you year 11s, and remember, do not fear the beard. From Mr. Carroll to you, good luck.
Mr. Davis is a complete legend, and we wish him all the best on his new venture in Scotland, where he'll be on a little beautiful island, and it'll be an amazing experience for him. So,
let's have a special moment. Special hug.
Here we are. Nice hug.
You ready, guys?
Wish you the best. Really do.
It's SMSC, lots of love.
SMSC, spiritual, moral.
Yeah.
Very social.
Yeah.
And
very cuddly.
And culturally moving to Scotland, so a bit of everything.
The Year 11s?
Never heard of them.
Come on, sir. Do something else.
Sir?
What?
Sir?
Do you know this one?
What do you mean by come on?
That vanilla ice. That's a good song, huh? Everyone loves that song. It's a really good song, but...
Come on.
I've got a lot on, guys. I've got to get on. I've got to stop. We've got to really work hard today, revising, making sure we're ready for our exams. It's important we just stop. All right, start. Collaborate and listen. Says he's back with a brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of you tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop, yo? I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock the mic like a vandal. Light up the stage, your ex chump like a candle. Don't rush to speak of that, boom. I'm killing your mind like a poisonous mushroom, deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kids don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it.
Check out my hook, I'm a DJ, revolves it. Revise, revise, baby. Revise, revise, daily. Revise, revise, daily. Revise,
revise
daily.
Boom! Thanks a lot, guys. Well done, ladies. DJ, you were really great out there.
Thanks a lot, guys. I've got to shoot now, but thanks.
Really appreciate it. Take care, everyone.
I've known Jay for many, many years now. It's been a privilege to watch him grow as a person and turn into the man he is today. And I'm just honoured to say I've witnessed Jay Ingles grow his neck, and it's been an honour to say I have a friend of Jay Ingles.
I've known Jay Ingles for a long, long, long while, and still by far his best quote is "Good luck at new school, Addie," from best friend Jar Jar Binks, horny face. I am a friend of Jay Ingles.
Jay?
No, Nick. I am a friend of Jay Ingles.
Ever since I've been at Thetford Academy since year 8, Jay Ingles has been a main part of my life. When I first joined, I had no friends. He welcomed me in with open arms. took me under his wing and showed me the way of life. I am a friend of Jay Ingle's.
I've known Jay Ingle for a long time, since back in 07. Thetford Independent Football Team of where it all started. We weren't a very good team, but we had a lot of team spirit, mainly due to that man. After a long hiatus from our friendship, I met Jay again in year 8, when I got banished to Southside. What good times. It'll be sad to see Jay leave. I don't know what I'm going to do with myself. I'm a friend of Jay Ingle's.
I am Jay Ingle's.
Everyone who's leaving Thetford Academy this year. I haven't known you for very many months, but I've always enjoyed taking your lessons. You've been lovely students, and I wish you all the very best of luck. Hope to see you all soon.
All the best, guys. I've known you since year 9, actually, since I've started working here in 2012. So just want to wish you all the best. You've been a pleasure. And just a little secret, you guys have always been my favourite year group, all right? So never give up on your dreams. All the best, guys.
Just a good luck message to everybody in year 11, especially those I've taught, and especially Anna, because she's an amazing student. And I hope everything goes wonderful for you in your future and you make the most of every opportunity. Good luck.
Hi year 11, it's been so much fun teaching you this year and ever since you were in year 9, and I'm really, really gonna miss you. I wish you the best of luck on your exams and whatever you do in the future. I know you're gonna be the greatest group of people in the world. So good luck and have fun.
Hello Year 11, I've written you a lovely little song. From 1 Geordie to Year 11. You ready? Year 11, Year 11. Leaving school must sound like heaven. But you'll miss us, that's for sure, when you walk out of the door. Goodbye Year 11, minor key. We've enjoyed your company from the good. In case you didn't know, final words of wisdom before you have to go. The teachers are excited, they don't have to see your faces. They're gonna ignore you when we see you in places. Still we hope you do good and don't end up in the hood. Be upstanding citizens and do lots of good. 11, year 11. Leaving school must sound like heaven. But you'll miss us, that's for sure, when you walk out of the door.
Goodbye.
in a club, just broke up. I'm doing my own little thing. You decided to dip, and now you want a trip. Cause another brother noticed me. I'm up on him, he up on me. Don't pay him any attention. Just cry my tears, gave 3 good years. You can't be mad at me. Cause if you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad at what you see, that he want it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Oh, 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 oh. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad at what you see, that he want it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it.
I got gloss on my lips, a man on my hips, and me tighter than my dairy on jeans. Drinking my cup, I can care less what you think. I need no permission, did I mention? Don't pay him any attention. Cause you had your turn, and now you're gonna learn what it really feels like to miss me.
Cause if you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad at what you see, that he want it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it.
For year 11s.
Look, do you want me to just Google who they are?
Hello year 11s, we're dedicated catering students here to show you what Miss Long has taught us. So we're making cakes, and we're gushing of course. Firstly, what are we adding, Amy?
Salt.
Miss Long, is that right?
Yeah, that is right, that's right.
Stephen?
Is that enough? Yes, I'll get to. Where are the cases?
This is the right sugar?
Yeah, perfect, back it in.
Okay, keep going, keep going.
That's some flour. Next, the egg. And that's how easy it is to make cupcakes.
Okay, year 11 is my second attempt at a goodbye message. Didn't like the first one. But really well done on this year. You are, you know, going to be the best year 11s out there. And, you know, more importantly for me, is when your results come out, so I can go and then speak to the heads at Iceni, Old Buckingham, Thurston, I don't know, some of the other Bury schools, Attleborough, Wayland, and actually point out that my year 11s, my kids, are a hell of a lot better than their kids. So, yeah, well done for all your hard work, and I'm looking forward to going and gloat over all the other heads in September and October about how well you guys have done. Okay, so thank you very much.
You have 1 minute to complete your year 11's leaving message. You will be assessed on the quality of your spoken communication, which will be indicated by the pencil symbol. It is now 12:30, you may begin.
Hi, Year 11. Just wanted to say thank you for being amazing. I've really enjoyed working with you all over the past year, and I wish you the best of luck for your futures. Make sure you keep in touch with your mates and also with us. Love to you all. Bye.
You have 1 minute to complete your Year 11 Leavers message. You will not be assessed on the quality of your spoken communication, which is indicated by the pencil symbol. It is now 12:35. You may begin.
Yo, yo, Year 11, wakwang. Here's my message from your fave teach, TY Bam, for being amazing and making Year 11 a beast of a year. He'll miss you when you're gone. He'll be happy and successful in whatever you do. Don't do too much chillaxing. Stay tight with your mates. And wish you the bomb of luck for your futures. Word. Loves you all. Gotta bounce. Laters.
Shit. Guys!
No way.
Bad news!
Bad news!
I didn't record it.
Joking.
Yeah, of course I am.
Can we have a look?
Hey, congratulations.
Congratulations on graduation.
We wish we were there to congratulate you in person.
Yeah, we miss you guys a ton. We hope you're all doing well. We're sure you're all doing well.
Hey, we wanted to wish you all the best in the future. And obviously, I got a haircut, so deal with it. Goodbye.
Congratulations again.
Bye. Bye.
It's Miss Rayner here, if you can remember me. I just wanted to say well done for finishing this year. I'm sure you're all very proud and you've done us all proud. So enjoy what comes in the future. As you can see, I'm just trying not to be eaten by sharks, jellyfish, stingrays in the middle of Australia. So good luck. See you soon.
Hello from Canada, Thetford Academy Year 11s. Year 11s, hello, how are you? Congratulations on completing this year. I wish all of you the best of luck, and I hope you get everything you've ever wanted.
You know, I'd like to say I miss you guys, but it's just not true. I mean, really, who misses Giorgio and Coddling? Or Frankie and Karis always being annoying? No, not me. I mean, it's just so much more beautiful here. Northern lights all the time, nature everywhere, lots of fishing. So, yeah, I mean, I could say I miss you guys, but it'd be a lie. And Don't want to lie to you, do I? I know it's been a long year, but the people I've seen there are amazing, and I know you guys have done great. And I know wherever you go next, you'll do even better. Except maybe George Hell. I don't know what he's gonna do. But I do miss you guys. And I know that you'll have a hell of a summer and you'll go somewhere amazing next. Good luck with everything.
Close it up, you guys, okay? And I want you listening because I don't want to have to put your names on the board, and I will do that. But you've come this far. I know people get, sometimes they don't say the nicest thing about people from Thetford, right? But I think we know better than that. And from what I saw while I was there for 2 years, you're all pretty cool. And I think, no, scratch that, I don't think. I expect great things from all of you. So go off, you know, your exams are done, your grades are gonna come in, go off to college or sixth form or wherever you go next year. Just keep in mind that this isn't the end, this is the beginning. And haters are gonna hate, but you just gotta shake it off, okay? That's what I do. Cause the players gonna play, 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 play. And the haters gonna hate, 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 baby. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it off, shake it off.
Trigonometry or Pythagoras? Trigonometry or Pythagoras? Oh, hi, Year 11. I have to say, you are the hardest working, most dedicated, craziest bunch of Year 11s I've ever had the pleasure of working with. And I wish you all the best for the future. Be happy, be safe, and most of all, have fun. Okay, back to the maths. So, class. Circles.
Here is a circle, it knows how to get around. It has a radius from center to rim, and its diameter's a line that goes from side to side while passing through the center. Now isn't that simple? Pi r squared sounds like area to me. When I need a circumference, I just use pi d. Pi r squared sounds like here is a circle, it knows how to get around. It has a radius from center to rim, and its diameter's a line that goes from side to side while passing through the center. Now isn't that simple? Pi r squared sounds like area to me. When I need a circumference, I'll just use pi d. Pi r squared sounds like area to me. When I need a circumference, I'll just use pi d.
Hello?
Good morning, Angels. Mrs. Oswick here. Your mission, if you choose to accept it, is to engage with the Year 11 and get them the best possible grades this year. Mm. Proceed with caution. There are some very interesting characters out there.
Mm. Yes, Mrs. Oswick?
I'm here too. Don't forget about me.
I was around. They keep trying to take me off the maths. I have enough of it.
It's because they say they want best, but yeah. It's just annoying.
I don't care.
Well,
no.
Hopefully they
don't.
It
was a
wise
thing.
They just come out of nowhere.
Always
there. They always seem to find us.
First English, and then
math.
Then they
just come out of nowhere.
Always
there. Okay. Oh. Fine.
You've made us laugh.
You've made us cry. You give me grey hair.
So goodbye.
What am I saying?
So goodbye!
So long, Year 11s.
Farewell, Year 11s.
Et vita sei.
And goodbye. We love you.
I'm so
cold.
I'm
I just wanted to say, over the last 2 years of being up here with everybody, I'm happy I'm leaving.
Nah.
I will miss you all, but to be honest, I'm kind of happy it's come to an end. I like change. And I just wanted to say to everybody, thank you for your parts of the Leavers video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And basically, good luck for the rest of your life. Yeah, so that's it. Thank you and good luck. Thank you for watching the Leavers video, and if you want to watch every message, just click here. And if you want to watch the bloopers, click here. If you want to watch this one again, click here.
Bye, Year
11.
Bye.
Bye.
Good luck and goodbye.
Bye.
Good luck.